fangs into my master, then...
Oh, hi,
we'll just
Emil.
Have to run away together. Have a nice day, sweetie.
Her butt.
You too, hon. Ha-ha!
It's kicking.
Let me feel.
Oh, they're staring. Those are the stares we non-humans always get. I'm sure most of them don't mean any harm. Still, the stares people give you just because you're different. They're so severe. They pierce right through you.
I think they're probably staring at something else.
Those looks are painful. We know them all too well.
I still don't think that's the reason.
I hate the way it makes me feel. And yet, I'm no better. I judged Lady Ragnera by her appearance.
Well, you turned out to be right.
That's not the point. Making assumptions about her were still unforgivable. I'm ashamed. I came here to be an ambassador of the proud centaur species, and yet, look at me. I can't represent mankind. I'm not worthy.
Well, check out that mass of wreck. But that horse's ass, that's freaking gross.
Isn't that a centaur? Can you even screw one of those things?
Not these jerks again. They even brought some friends.
She's more like a cat with those tits.
No kidding. I want to milk them.
Oh, that sounds good. I'll do that.
Hey, that's enough.
Wait, Master. I don't understand anything they're saying, but this isn't worth it. We should just get out of here.
Is that her boyfriend?
There's no way a wussy boy like him can keep her satisfied. Yeah, man, ain't nobody ever jumped into the lady with.
She needs a stallion. Ah! I am going to castrate you!
Whoa, easy, Saria.
Be careful. You monsters aren't allowed to attack people, remember? You don't want to get deported now, do you?
Here we go, little sissy boy.
Master, no!
We can forget about the bottom half anyway. Those titties will be enough for all of us. What the hell?
Well, what do we have here? Playing naughty games without me. Honestly, why were you letting that sniveling gaggle of vermin have their way with you?
I had to. Causing harm to humans is illegal.
Only if you get caught.
I mean, that's true.
Well, anyway, thank you for that. If not for you, Master and I wouldn't have...
Yeah, I can torment you. Only me. Understand, honey? Now let's get a nice room somewhere, shall we?
That wasn't funny, dear. You could have killed me with those hooves of yours. I am grateful to you, and I don't mean to discriminate, but...
Okay, looks like it's up to us to get Darling well again. Yay!
Wait,
Miss Smith is right. There would be serious trouble if we got infected.
Oh, I can picture the tragedy now.
Meru, I got you sick. It's all my fault.
You mustn't wait for me. But please, you must live on. For my sake now.
Dear God, no!
If only one of us was resistant to infection.
Wait till on action.
Practicing every day. Rice porridge, I've never seen it before.